Good day from Chem Help ASAP. This video introduces a very important reaction, the Friedel-Crafts alkylation. At the top of the screen is our general reaction. Benzene reacts with an alkyl halide, RCl, in the presence of aluminum trichloride, AlCl3, and the R group of the alkyl halide is substituted onto the ring. Alkyl halides are strictly molecules in which the halide is directly attached to an sp3 hybridized carbon. Other carbons in the molecule can be benzene rings or double bonds, but the carbon bearing the halogen must be sp3 hybridized. How do we get an electrophile? We know that alkyl halides are already weak electrophiles for SN2 reactions, but we need a strong electrophile. The reaction begins with AlCl3 binding a lone pair on the chlorine atom. This step forms a complex shown in the middle of the screen. What happens next depends on the R group, but I tend to think of all these reactions as forming the R group as a carbocation, R+. That's probably not true, but these certainly behave as carbocations. Therefore, our active strong electrophile is, for all practical purposes, a carbocation. On the bottom of the slide, our aromatic ring attacks the R+. We form a bond to the R group and a carbocation. A base, B, removes a beta hydrogen to reform the aromatic ring with our alkyl group attached. Great, let's see a few examples and a potential problem. Dun dun dun. Okay, at the top of the slide, we have two reactions at work. The benzene ring reacts with an alkyl chloride, and the R group of the halide ends up attached to our ring. R groups can be small, like methyl, or large, like t-butyl. At the bottom, we have something that looks like it should work. We want an isopropyl group on the ring, so use propyl chloride. Perhaps surprisingly, this reaction does not give the expected product. What we do observe is isopropyl benzene. Weird, what happened? This result gets back to our carbocation intermediate. If we form a propyl cation as our electrophile, then the primary propyl cation will very quickly undergo a hydride shift to form a more stable secondary carbocation. The secondary carbocation then serves as the electrophile, and we get an isopropyl group on our ring. The lesson here is to beware of hydride shifts and carbocation rearrangements. Regardless of risks, the Friedel-Crafts alkylation is a foundational reaction in organic chemistry. For decades, it was one of the few methods for adding carbon groups to an aromatic ring.